Or so I thought.
He can't get rid of me that easily. Who does that ungrateful little worm think he is? Does he, a little to the left, have any idea of who he's dealing with? How could he do this to me? Why, I practically raised him.
Yeah, you think he would have turned out better.
Yeah, go figure.
Well, it's better you're taking out your anger in these things instead of the real Cusco, huh?
That's it, Grant. That's it. I'll get rid of Cusco.
The real Cusco?
Of course the real Cusco. Don't you see? It's perfect. With him out of the way and no heir to the throne, I'll take over and rule the Empire. Brilliant.
So how does that work with you being fired and all?
The only ones who know about that are the three of us, soon to be the two of us.
And I'm one of those two, right?
To the secret lab! Pull the lever, Gronk. Wrong lever!
Huh?
Why do we even have that lever? Get out of my way!
Please remain seated and keep your arms and legs in at all times.
How shall I do it? Oh, I know. I'll turn him into a flea. A harmless little flea. And then I'll put that flea in a box. And then I'll put that box inside of another box. And then I'll mail that box to myself. And when it arrives, I'll smash it with a hammer! It's brilliant, 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 I tell you! Genius, I say! Or, to save on postage, I'll just poison him with this. Take it, Gronk. Feel the power.
Oh, I can feel it.
Our moment of triumph approaches!